Now, new data from the Australian Tax Office has revealed Australia's highest paying professions and the country's richest suburbs. Surgeons and anaesthetists top the list, earning close to 400 grand. Those in finance, the legal profession, mining engineers, CEOs and managing directors also made up the top 10.
Seven of the top 10 wealthiest postcodes are in New South Wales, with Double Bay having the highest earners. Suburbs in Melbourne's east and Perth's western suburbs also made the list. Social researcher and demographer McCrindle joins us from Sydney now. Morning to you. Well, why is so much wealth concentrated in these particular areas?
Well, these are the old money suburbs of Australia, the eastern suburbs of Sydney, the eastern suburbs of Melbourne, and of course, Peppermint Grove in Perth. And it's where you get those specialist doctors. It's where those judges and CEOs of large companies like to reside. So, you know, these have been the top listed suburbs for decades, and indeed the top listed professions as well. So not a lot of change on these lists.
Yeah, Mark, I was going to ask that. Sort of nothing has changed. You got your medicos and investment bankers and lawyers all at the top. What about the new breed that's coming through, the tech people or the entrepreneurs, people that run their own business?
Well, this is all taxable income. A lot of entrepreneurs are running their lives out of their businesses. A lot of the tax is coming through their businesses. And of course, when they set up, they might be investing and not taking much for themselves in those early years. So it does come down the track, the money and certainly the tax they pay. But you know, while I think a lot of people look at this 1% of income earners, keep in mind they're paying 17% of the national tax bill. About $35 billion this 1% pay, so that does help out the rest of us through, I guess, what they're paying in their taxable income.
Mm.
So do you think there will be slowly be a changing of the guard into those industries, like Koshy was saying?
Yeah, there sure will be. You know, we've got a whole new generation coming through that don't want to just follow those paths of specialist doctors, specialist engineers. I mean, the fact that we've got financial traders and brokers on the list is a bit of a change, and that financial area is growing for this next generation. I also think that we'll see a change to some of the suburbs, because we've got growth suburbs out of just the eastern suburbs in our capitals. It's starting to change a little bit. Lifestyle reasons, and people don't have to be as close to the CBD. So I think over the next decade, we'll see more change to this than we've seen in the past.
Yeah, it's fascinating. All right, Mark, thank you for that. Good to see you.
Thanks.
Now, still...